I've got a thought, or maybe two or three.
Is anybody worried but me?
Since more order and control are what we need, here are some simple rules, just a few, for us to heed. No pecking twice on trees, and no bothering the bees. And regarding Beaver's Dam, there's this decree. Building dams requires a permit, and a foreman to confirm it. And that foreman, quite conveniently, is me.
Just a few simple rules to follow to a T, and what a splendid 100-acre wood this will be.
Just a few simple rules to follow to a T, and what a splendid 100-acre wood this will be.
I guess those rules aren't too bad.
Something tells me he's not done yet.
Away! Lunch is promptly served at noon. A minute earlier is too soon. And Pooh, I know you love this suggestion. There's too much honey in your diet. Eat some veggies. Go on, try it. You'll thank me, and so will your digestion.
Just a few simple rules to follow to a T, and what a splendid 100-acre wood this will be.
Just a few simple rules to follow to a T, and what a splendid 100-acre wood this will be.
Now, Tigger, as I'm sure you've predicted, your bouncing is restricted to 30 minutes daily, more or less. Try something else instead, making pots or baking bread. With no bouncing, we'll all enjoy some rest.
Just a few simple rules to follow to a T, and what a splendid 100-acre wood this will be.
Just a few simple rules to follow to a T, and what a splendid 100-acre wood this will be.
Hello, Rabbit.
Oh, no.
Is something wrong?
It's not sweeping time. It's dishwashing time. That's why I brought you an extra scrub brush.
Thank you, Rabbit. But all of my dishes are already washed.
That doesn't matter. All chores are to be done at the same time all over the wood. It's simply more organized.
If you say so, Rabbit.
My daily schedule shows when to rake or blow your nose. You'll know to hoe or leave your peas alone. But I can cite no greater crime than to sleep at sleeping time or to use a schedule different from my own.
What time is it now, Rabbit?
Time to sing the chorus, of course.
Just a few simple rules to follow to a T, and what a splendid 100-acre wood this will be.
Just a few simple rules to follow to a T, and what a splendid 100-acre wood this will be.
I think the problem is, you're the only one who knows all the rules.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Darby. I should post them where everyone can see their genius. I'll be back for sock sorting time, Piglet.
But I don't wear socks!